Once upon a time, in the land of Cameratopia, there was a camera doctor, a rude-faced 55-year-old man dressed in brass. One would assume he was a hobo. People would keep their distance except for his wife. Rumor has it he was one of the best doctors around. Always hard at work, this is his story.